Hello, this is Darren, and I have a new product for the Penn Spinfisher V or Spinfisher 5 spinning reel. This is a spinning reel that Penn says is completely submergible and watertight. However, I found it's not the case, especially on the bailed versions. I had to go to a bailess version to do my modification to try to make it completely submergible, because the bailess version has an extra seal behind the rotor that the bailed versions do not. So this, it seals the main bearing. So what I had to do to make this thing even more watertight is put in a seal for the main shaft right here. As you can see, the main shaft is left exposed on the factory version, but I sell a little kit where you can add a seal right here. And what it includes in the kit is a brass nut to replace the stock nut and a little valve stem seal of a Honda Civic that's been cut down. And that's what you get in the kit. You can order those from bigdmc.com. You can go to my website. There's no information about it on my website, but you can get my email address off of my website. Contact me that way, and I'll sell you one of these kits for $25. I'm not going to say it makes it totally submergible. You can crank it underwater, like some of the real expensive reels, but it does help keep the water out. The kit's easy to install. You just pull this off, take the old nut off, put it back on in reverse order. Another thing I found out with the bailess version when I got it is very unbalanced from the factory. So I took the counterbalance off the side here. There's two screws that hold it on. Take that counterbalance off. That helps keep the balance a little smoother. But all in all, it's a pretty good reel for the money. With my kit, it makes it even better. So don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.